Hello from Slovenia again. Today I will do a straight pour with this little piggy pigments. So I expect some shimmer and some black and white. So I will use honeycomb, burnt Sierra, red, brulee, egotistical, agapanthus, and black forest, and black and white. So I will add a little white on the bottom, and then I will go with some honeycomb.
Thank you.
gorgeous. I will leave this to dry because this piggies will look stunning. Wow. Love it, and I know that this hoity-toity looks a little strange, wet, but I totally know how it will look dry. So let me take it down for a close-up. Oh, here she is. Look at this little cells and effects here. So beautiful. I really can't wait to see this one dry. Love it. Love this wave. It's a nice one for my taste. Really looks kind of 3D. Can't wait to see this dry. Stay tuned for the dry results. Here is a close-up of the dry results. This egotistical is so beautiful, but I will have to show it to you like that if you want to see it. It's gorgeous. See here. And that burnt sienna is so beautiful. I love it. It's so shiny and gorgeous. And the details and the color shift is just amazing. So I love this one. Thanks for watching and see you on the next one. Bye.